show you what you want to see. I take you where you want to be. You could be my love, even if the sky is falling down. I know that we'll be safe and sound.
Celebrate the joining of your two souls in holy matrimony. You each bring to this moment the fullness of your hearts as a treasure to share with each other in the mutual bond that we all know is marriage. You are both so very fortunate to have found each other in this day and age when trust and love are so frequently tested and patience and determination may so often be outmatched. It's good to know and feel safe in the fact you can now count on each other for a greater strength and a clearer focus. But Andrea and Brian, it's also important to remember the two individuals that make up your partnership today, to nurture and respect those qualities that are so unique to yourselves and that has brought you together to this moment right now.
I'd like to ask you to please take Andrea's ring and slowly place it on her finger. This ring, I thee wed, in love and truth. As the circle of this ring knows no end, neither shall my love for you. Please wear it always as a symbol of my everlasting.
When we met, I felt like we were friends our whole lives. We became best friends, and soon after I realized I loved you. Every day since then, I've loved you more than the day before. I've shared some of my best times and experiences with you, tried new things with you, gone on trips to places like the Keys, Las Vegas, Vermont, and Montreal with you, and I'll always remember how great those times were. I promise to keep going to new places and sharing those experiences with you and creating new memories. I know there have been some tough times and times we fight, but I know it's only because of how much we care about each other. I love that we can do nothing and have the best time just the two of us. I love that we can laugh at the same stupid things, silly together, make up stupid dances, just be generally stupid together. Just to always love you, in sickness and in health, whether rich or poor, in good times and bad. Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, starting with an amazing honeymoon to Tahiti. You look even more beautiful today than I could have imagined. I'll always love you.
That was lovely.
There's no way I could possibly fit all the wonderful things I want to say about you in this moment. There's just too much to say. So I just want to take this moment to tell you how much I love and appreciate and cherish you. Brian, you're my everything. My one and only. You're my only exception. When I would dream about true love and how it would feel, this is exactly how I hoped it would be. I found the man who would love me unconditionally as you have. The man who would wipe away my tears and comfort me when I was sad. The man who laughs at my not so funny jokes. And who makes me laugh all the time, even when I'm red hot mad at him. My guy that can act silly with me and even share my awesome dance moves. He loves me every day he can. All these things and more make me feel like the luckiest person alive. Have someone as special and as handsome as you to spend the rest of my life with. From this day forward, I promise to always love you, no matter what, to hug and kiss you whenever you need, and even when you don't, to take care of you, to always have your back, and to remain at your side forever. Taking that random flight to New York was the best thing that ever happened to me. Because it brought me to you. This is exactly how it should be. This is exactly how it should feel what it's meant to be.
It gives me great pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife. Brian, please kiss your beautiful bride. Congratulations.
Take it higher. Gonna take it for a ride. no estás tú también. Más allá de tus labios, del sol y las estrellas.
Gonna take you away from home. Gonna hold.